Mohamed Fokola was displaced from Russian-occupied Crimea and now studies at Taurida National University.
I always had a dream of studying far from home.
Mohamed was able to enroll in university in mainland Ukraine owing to the program by the Crimea-Ukraine Education Center.
There was a simplified procedure for Crimean residents. We bypassed the external independent testing. It was pretty easy to get in. We had three exams: Ukrainian language, history of Ukraine, and another one depending on your major.
The Crimea-Ukraine and Donbas-Ukraine education centers were launched in 2016. They allow applicants from Russian-occupied territories to enroll in universities in the mainland without taking external independent testing, otherwise obligatory in Ukraine.
We all understood that children from occupied Crimea cannot directly compete for spots in universities with children graduating from Ukrainian schools who studied the history of Ukraine and other subjects to do with Ukraine. Children who aren't ready to compete in the external independent testing with those from mainland Ukraine.
Following Russia's annexation of Crimea, Ukrainian language and history were removed from school programs. Diplomas issued to graduates in Crimea are not valid outside the peninsula.
The diplomas of those higher education establishments are just paper with some text on it. They have no legal validity anywhere in the world, except in Russia. And even in Russia, in certain regions, they are seen as inferior.
Ukrainians from occupied territories applying to Ukrainian universities may not have the time to move to the government-controlled territory and receive a Ukrainian passport. Such applicants are required to present their birth certificate instead.
As a result, the number of students from Crimea moving here is constantly growing, and not only to our university, but to other universities working with the program Crimea-Ukraine.
Over the 3 years since the launch of the programs Crimea-Ukraine and Donbas-Ukraine, close to 10,000 applicants from occupied regions became students on government-controlled territory of Ukraine. Reported by Imran Usainov for UATV.